It basically has 8 different ships to buy from, and everything but the fuel tank upgrade under the outfitting. It's pretty, and the prices are pretty good as well, the way you can load it up. But you chat me up on TeamSpeak, you give me some information, I want to trade some things. And then,
yeah,
I could give you the name of it, unless Simon does it first. For her. His price is cheaper.
How much?
He does it for free. No.
Can you what?
I've got loads of things written down.
Yeah.
At the moment, I am exploring the frontier. I'm not quite. It's quite lucrative for me at the moment.
I was trying to do exploration, but I was blown up, so I didn't really like it because it felt strange. I mean, it was a player that killed me, and it felt like an NPC killed me, so. Strange.
Time to head off to the Thargoid and Ferdlands for something to drink.
Oh yeah, the Bayard Sky.
Barnard Star. A low mass, red dwarf star, 6 light years from Sol. Industrious, at home to over 10 million people, Barnard's station is the hub of all the interplanetary trade in the system. Traders are constantly exchanging imported goods for the robotics and computers that Barnard Star is famed for throughout the galaxy. All this activity has to be controlled. Cargo must be scanned, ships must be authorized, and fees and bounties must be paid. These are the duties of the Barnard Star Dockers.
We are in Barnard Star.
Previously on Dockers.
Is that a sound effect?
No, I have to force one out every time I'm there.
Funny.
That's better. It's been a long flight.
Yep, that's a soundboard.
It sounds, because I'm wearing a headset, it sounds like you're just pouring it into my ears. It's fucking horrible, that is.
Sorry, what you meant was, and horrible.
Something like that.
I haven't got a...
Do you have a reverb in the background as well? Are you on...
Do I? Are you sure?
Are you on Twitch right now?
Yes, I'm the only thing on Twitch right now. I know, it's hard to believe.
Okay.
Literally got 2 viewers.
Could you link it so I could just hear my own voice?
Yes.
That there must be annoying.
There should be a link in there already, actually, in the chat.
I wasn't here for that.
Yeah, it should still be there.
Scroll up.
Uh-oh. No, you cannot interdict me, not in my own vault. Ah, you swine.
Hang on, I'll whack it in the chat thing. I'm using a separate laptop.
Thank you.
There you go, it's there, bottom of the chat.
Nick says it. Yeah.
Not in TeamSpeak, I'm on about Skype.
Well, your channel is intended for mature audiences anyway, so fuck.
How very dare you!
How dare you!
You're not going to be allowed back on, Mr. Potty Mouth.
Yeah, that was very immature of you.
You could broadcast porn and no one would notice.
No one's watching. What are you saying, you cheeky git?
You've broadcasting porn.
Well, you got free of yourself, but most women don't like it that way.
The delay is pretty good on the video. I'm looking at you blowing someone into smithereens called Martin Hans. Hans. Handsome.
He's blowing someone on his Twitch
channel. Yes, yeah, we are doing the adult channel, yes. Let's take this cobra out.
And a kill warrant scanner.
Is this a temp?
I like how the NPC is determined to kill you just up to that one point, just before they go like, my shields is down and my hull is down, I'm gonna leave. Yes, back facing turret.
I need some macros on my
wholesaler.
I'm back on the chase.
You know, Macro from comments
like, get out of
my way!
Yeah, you're flying the Cobra.
This is him about to meet his end now. He's gonna try and jump, no doubt.
Yeah, FSD detected. This is the moment. The delay is roughly 15 to 20 seconds. I remember my Twitch was, I think it was 1 minute delay.
That was a better bounty, 7,480.
I will pay for your repairs.
Is your beam laser gimbal track mount?
I'm not actually sure what it is, but I think so.
Yeah.
Right, yeah, this is a turret.
No, it's a turret. Oh, that's great. But do you activate it manually?
No, it just fires away its own.
Okay. Yeah, because I noticed that the turrets do that. And I don't really know if that's a good thing, because it drains all the energy of all the other weapons.
Well, then don't get tricked. That's a simple solution.
There's half a million credits for that.
Yeah, he has full power on the weapon, so I think he'll be fine. But the pulse lasers is your Achilles heel right now, as I say.
Boston Base! It's all about the beast, about the beast, about the beast at Boston. It's all about the beast, about the beast at Boston.
What's your jump range?
I think it's just under 20 light years.
Oh. Yeah, I was thinking of doing some trading. I'm gonna get out of here right now. Simon, did you have a trading tip for me?
Apparently Vidar's watching us. Yes, I did say your name right for once. You weren't mishearing things.
Okay, no, I just wanted to make some fast money.
Yes, it's unusual for Simon to be pleasant enough to actually call reindeer by his real name.
Yeah. Call Vidar by his real name, yeah.
You're all in a little group as well, right?
It's all about the beast at Boston. It's all about the beast at Boston. It's all about the beast at Boston. It's all about the beast. Whew, there's another shiny, shiny. Do I go and look and get my hiney? Kicked it and left me with no hull at all. Do I dock? Oh, I think I'm going to have a little look at the shinies. Yeah, mama, she told me don't go looking shiny shinies. And Simon Winnard says it as well. I really should listen to them. But sometimes I just get a little excited inside me. And then I jump out and look and go, crap, it's an anaconda, run! Oh, it's a Lakehorn type 9 called a mineral magpie. It's a Lakehorn type 9 called a mineral magpie. It's the Lakehorn type 9. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Yay!
It's all about the cow.
It's all about the shooting things and shooting things and shooting things. Lots, lots.
Hello, Twitch watchers.
This all two of you, thank you, Mum. Stick the kettle on, would you love?
Did they change something with the graphics in the latest update that made my FPS drop?
Yeah,
I think they did. Yeah, they just added a few extra lights. They're just pointless ones, you know. Look at the beautiful lighting effect of that beam laser on the metalwork of this large Lakehorn Type 9, which I'm currently carving up like a piece of cheese.
That's the same ship that killed, you know, not the same guy, but that's the same ship.
I think the only way this thing would kill me is if I tried to swallow it or use it as a suppository.
You're hiding behind it? Because its turn rate is really bad?
Yeah.
Take out the engines. Yeah, you're low on power there.
Yeah, I could do with upgrading and getting some more power. More power! 16%. My murder is nearly complete.
I'm not wanted though. Did he start shooting me?
Oh, I'm definitely wanted.
No, him.
No, he's not wanted. I just... he was just a shiny shiny. You have to shoot shiny shinies, that's the rules. Shiny, shiny. Oh, he dropped something. Hey, 500 credit. Oh, bounty. What's rutile?
Roof tiles are things that you put on your house to keep your house from getting wet.
Oh, he dropped a ton of roof tiles.
Make sure they're asbestos, they're the best ones.
Oh, yeah. Love. Ah! Well, that was right beautifully lined up. But apparently it doesn't like to be scooped at that speed. That's a shame. Ah, it's almost like he died for nothing, isn't it? The incompetent pilot. Yeah, it's two for two.
I usually knock the things I want to catch, and they fly away in space.
Oh, deary me. I could teach Karash a thing or two about how not to fly. Uh-huh. That's me not allowed in the board. I'm now wanted in Sol, so I better clear out. This cow's now looking for a new home.
See if everyone live on the frontier. Oh, Helen said hello, by the way.
Hello, Helen! So I'm going to go to the Beldar Darkrai system, which is 85 light years away from where I currently am.
Oh, there's nothing. So when you determine you want to go somewhere and you notice it's like 300 light years away, that's a challenge.
It'd be funny if he ends up wanted in his own system.
Like Aranin.
I'm always wanted. Oops, excuse me. Anyone know where I am?
There's some real good trade data on BPC for Aranin and those old areas. But that's it.
I try to avoid them areas. They've been done to extinction now, I think.
I've noticed Simon, you know we talked about the trading last time we talked when I got that good tips on superconductors. I try to figure out the trading routes going from one industry to another, and it's like when I get there, it's like the data is reversed, but it's not reversed. So the station they're exporting to will usually have all the goods already, and then the price will be very good on the station they came from, but it will not be profitable to take it all back. Almost like an NPC or a player has already been there cleaning it up for me.
I think a lot of the trade data you can see on the map at the moment, going left and right, and all the nice little colourful lines, a lot of them are wrong.
Yes.
And, I don't know. The way I do a lot of training is I try and find systems that have got a population between about 5 million and about 50 million.
Yeah. A system, not a station, then. Oh, I get it. So, in that system, with that many population, you'll have multiple stations. Is that what you're saying?
No. What I'm saying is, if you find a system that's between about 5 million and 50 million, it's big enough so they can make a lot of stuff, but not too big that they don't import a lot of stuff.
Okay.
So you end up with a station in that system with a high supply and a high demand for stuff. Whereas you find if something's got about like 50 billion people.
Yeah, I'm going to try that.
Interdicted while I was trying to work out where how to get to the Bardar Dekaraka system where my and my friendship dives just died as well. Nice. Or is that what the interdict does? Uh oh, I'm in trouble. Yeah? Sorry?
Yep, you got interdicted.
I need repairs. I'm going to work back to the station.
I need to repairs.
I got a little bit too close to the sun. I need one system. That can boil my belt.
Boil you what, sir?
Why are you killing the federal security guard?
Because
he's a murdering scum.
He interdicted me, and that's just that's an act of aggression.
Yes, it also makes you want to.